Long, long ago were two men called Epithemus and Prometheus. They were kind-hearted gods, brothers and best friends. They did not feel complete without the other. One day, Zeus commanded all the fellow gods that they cannot give fire to the humans because he did not think that man deserved flames. Prometheus, being the kind god that he was, secretly gave fire to the humans because he knew they needed it to survive. Zeus became enraged and took Prometheus and tied him to a rock to stay for many, many years, all alone. Because Zeus felt so betrayed, he thought that he needed to give more punishment. The next part of Zeus's punishment was sneaky. He got the god's craftsman to make him a beautiful daughter. The craftsman made her out of clay and then brought her to life. She was stunning, and Zeus named her Pandora. Zeus went to Epithemus, Prometheus's brother, and told him that he felt bad for him because he was lonely. So Zeus introduced Epithemus to Pandora. Even though Epithemus was kind and caring, he was intelligent. He knew that this must be a trick, but he fell madly in love with Pandora and they married quickly. Zeus gave the newly married couple a present. It was rather curious. It was a box that was locked and it came with a note and a key. The note said, "Do not open." As you may know the feeling, curiosity overcame Pandora. She had to know what was in the box. She unlocked the lid and slowly opened it. Out of the box came flying all the horrible things that we have in this world today. Disease, hate, anger, and many more. She tried to close the lid, but it was too late. Pandora was a kind person. She did not want this to happen. She wept and wept for what she had done. Epithemus came running at the sound of her tears. She opened the lid to show that the box was empty. Just before she could close it again, a tiny little bug flew out of the box, grinning from ear to ear. He was so grateful to be free from the box. Now, Pandora didn't know this, but that little bug was called Hope. And even with all the other horrible things in the world, hope could make the difference.